now I'm going to show this aerobore machine going in use, going at full pelt. Here we go.